Introducing DigiGov, the Government of St. Lucia's online platform that allows any resident of St. Lucia to access and pay for government services via computer, tablet, or mobile device. Using DigiGov is very easy and secure, but you must create a DigiGov account before you can get access to DigiGov e-services. Here's what you will need to create your DigiGov account: a valid driver's license, an NIC number, and a valid email address. To create an account, open your web browser and type www.digigov.govt.lc. In the top right corner of the page, click the sign up button. Next, complete the form provided, entering your nationality, ID type, NIC, passport, and driver's license number, and then click the check button. A self-registration screen will open and will display your existing information. Now enter a valid email address in the email field and click the submit button. An email will be automatically sent to you with your new login and password details. Take note of your username and password. Return to login page and login using your NIC number and password sent to you via email. Next, create a new password by typing your password in the new and confirm password field. Click submit. After creating new password, you will be redirected to your profile page to update your home address and contact details. Click submit to update your profile. A notification screen will pop up indicating you have successfully updated your profile. Click OK to complete the profile update process. Congratulations! You have successfully created your DigiGov account. If for any reason you are unable to log in, please visit the Division of Transport with a valid form of ID, a valid email address, and your NIC card for assistance. Or call Division of Transport at 468-6300. DigiGov, serving people and businesses with that island love.